Well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Marquinhos starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. Julian Draxler starts with Marco.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
It's Barcelona in front. Tackle here. It's Messi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And shoots!
Oh!
Got another one!
I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
What?
What a brilliant goal.
A goal from Draxler. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort.
At
it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Look at this dude.
Cavani.
Look at this piece of shit.
Edinson Cavani. Neymar.
Di Maria. To Neymar. To get the equalizer.
Oh my god.
Goal. Well, this team just
what the fuck?
Down, will they?
Dude. Well,
two behind, but back on level terms.
So it's 2-2 now. Luis Suarez. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele.